Now let me show you how to use your Material Estimator's tile and custom tile features to determine how many tile you need for any square foot surface area. It'll tell you how many tiles you need in any of 11 built-in tile sizes. So say you want to solve for just a border strip down a hallway or a backsplash. First you'd start off by entering your desired grout width. So let me just say I want an 1/8 inch grout, 1/8 inch grout between everything. I'm going to store that. Store above the tile key, it says grout width. So now grout is stored at 1/8 of an inch. So say I have got 35 feet of border down this hallway, and I want to figure out how many tiles I need for that. So 35 feet, now I just hit tile. So for an 18 inch square tiles, I need 23 of them. For 16 inch, I need 26 of them. For 13 inch, I need 32, and so on down the line, all the way down to 1 inch tile sizes. Any one of these numbers will work. Say I want to use a 1 inch tile, I could say plus 5% and get a total and cost that out. Now if the situation were different and I had a square foot area, maybe for a countertop or a floor or a backsplash, I'd want to first enter in that square footage. Say it's 32 square feet of the top of a counter, so 32 feet. And now I just hit the tile key. So 1 inch tiles is going to take 3,640. 24 inch tiles is going to take 8. All down the line, 18 inch tiles, 16 inch tiles, it'll give me the number needed. Say for my design, I wanted to have for this countertop 6 inch tiles. It'd be 123 tiles, maybe add plus 10% for waste, be 135 tiles, and those tiles are 86 cents each times 0.86, convert to cost over the zero key, and that particular tile would cost me about $116. Now sometimes there's a tile you want that isn't a standard square tile. Maybe there's a 4x8 inch tile that you really like. You can use the custom tile feature to figure out how many of those you need. Say we're going to do it on the same 32 square foot countertop. But first we store in that custom tile size. So 4 inch by 8 inch equals 32 square inches. I want to store that as my custom tile size. Above the custom tile key it says tile size. So it now says tile stored is 32 square inches. So now I've got that 32 square foot countertop. Now I just hit tile, and I'm going to need 144 of those custom size tiles. So that's a quick overview on the tile function. For more details, you can download our user guide at www.calculated.com/support.